Oh no, it's the twin school nurse calling. I was hoping they weren't coming down with something this morning when I dropped them off. I just cannot miss any more time from work. Would I be a bad mom if I just let it go to voicemail?
No, but go ahead and answer it. The school has the new telemedicine program, so the pediatrician will see them there, and you don't have to miss any work.
That's right. Didn't Jackie do that last week, and she just had to pick up a prescription at the pharmacy?
Exactly.
Okay, let's see what's up. Mm-hmm. Hello?
I'll have the doctor call you at this number as soon as she's finished with her evaluation.
Oh, you're welcome. I know how hard it is to juggle kids and work.
Okay, bye. I think the cell phone companies have upgraded their towers. I used to always go right to voicemail, and now the parents are picking right up.
Or maybe the parents just feel like they're more part of the team with telemedicine.
Telemedicine, providing healthcare when and where you need it by providers you know and trust.